Since 1976, we've been designing and testing customized integrated circuits. When an integrated circuit fails, our in-house microelectronics failure analysis lab can identify the failure. This allows us to quickly get to the root cause of the problem. The majority of our customers come to us for a third-party opinion. Before we start, it's important to get all the information about the failure from our customer. We generate a travel card to record our findings. The first step is to investigate and document any signs of external degradation. We use our optical microscopes for this. We use high-resolution X-ray equipment to check for degradation and process-related issues, such as alignment problems or cold solder joints. Every finding is documented on the travel card. Another important tool in the search for failures is SAM, which stands for Scanning Acoustic Microscopy. SAM is very efficient in revealing delamination between two materials or packaging failures. In our chemical lab, we open the device to see what's going on inside. When opened carefully, the device functionality is not affected. We use optical microscopy to check if the failure is visible, which isn't always the case. If invisible, we employ other failure location tools, such as hotspot analysis. This technique is relevant if a device uses too much current. To use hotspot analysis, the device needs to be partially active. To ensure this, we sometimes need to rebond to make the device work. Another sample preparation method is step-by-step cross-sectioning, which is used to look for cracks in solder joints or other internal failures. Yet another method is the delayering of a device. We use reactive ion etching combined with wet chemical etching to remove layer after layer. We carefully look for degradations or process irregularities. When we analyze very small features, our scanning electron microscopy, called SEM, is a very important tool. The SEM can be used to analyze the failure site in ultra-high magnification. Our work ends when the failure is located, the failure mechanism identified, and the conducted analysis is documented in a report. The combination of our application-specific integrated circuit design and the fact that we run the largest semiconductor test facility in Northern Europe is a huge benefit for our failure analysis capabilities. It helps us greatly to understand, reproduce, test, and solve complex tasks within the semiconductor area.